Hi,
I'm Alexis, and this is a video invitation to you to come and participate in a workshop that I'm running over two sessions that's called Should I Be Writing This Summer? If so, when and how? A practical workshop. So this is basically something I'm offering for my own thesis students, but I'm opening it up to anyone who might want to come. And it's gonna be starting with some sort of like really sitting down and thinking through in a facilitated way why you're writing right now. So thinking about intrinsic and extrinsic motivations, thinking about the ways that writing can feel good, thinking about the things that for reasons we need to get done, and getting some of those really laid out. Then there'll be an opportunity to do a little bit of time tracking about what you actually do and how much you actually get done for the course of a week. And then there'll be a session that's about planning your summer writing. So if you're someone who is in the category of people who think they're gonna get a lot of writing done in the summer, like you're an academic, that second part of the workshop will suggest a bunch of different ways that you could approach planning your actual process in a way that I have found is less cruel and more realistic than often we are to ourselves and for ourselves. So yeah, you're invited. There's a link in the description where you can register if you're interested in coming. It'll be an hour and a half, a week break where you're keeping track of some things, and an hour and a half. It'll be on Zoom, so you're welcome to come from wherever you are. And I think it'll be good. And if you don't know who I am, why are you watching this video? But if you want to know who I am because you just happened on this video, I have been a writing teacher for many years at the university level. And for the last five, I've been teaching a thesis writing class in my department. I've also given a bunch of workshops about having less suffering in our academic writing. I'm really interested in this as something that can be better, does not have to be so horrible, even though it's always gonna be hard. And I run a little online writing support group thing that people who participate in this workshop, I would also invite you to join. So yeah, maybe see you around in the Zoom